Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to check the Google Play Store apps updates, and it shows error checking for updates. So how to fix this issue? And most of the YouTube video shows just clear that Play Store app data and it will automatically solve this error. But my suggestion is this error is mostly occurred due to the network connection problem, which means that you can check your Wi-Fi connection as well as mobile data connections if both the connections are works or not. So once you check it, also you can clear that Play Store caches. So by simply long press on that Play Store app icon and then go to App Info. So first of all, force stop this Play Store application and then go to Storage. So here you can click to delete this app data. So by simply press clear data option. So after I done this processes, just close all the settings window. And one more time I try to access my Play Store. Because I check it this time if it check my Play Store apps are up to date or not. But friends, now this time it works very smoothly and it shows no updates available. So all my Play Store apps are up to date and also the previously occurred error message is gone. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.